Michael and the other players would give autographs to the kids for their family and teachers and school, etc. Michael gave my son a pair of his rookie shoes that he played in. They were Michael's shoes. Michael gave them to my son. My son gave them to me. Common was Michael's ball boy, and that's how I got the shoes.
He gave me a pair of his first Michael Jordan Air Jordans. First pair.
Yeah.
And I decided to, you know, he signed them. I decided to give them to my dad.
The purpose for me, you know, asking for your time, is that I sit down and condense an exclusive list of people who I think truly love the game and are students of the game or scholars of the game more so than fans and have a particular character and love for the game. Saying that, what I'm actually saying is I'm very concerned about who the next owner would be. I'd like for it to be in the same line of ownership that the shoe has always been. I think it's a quality line and families. And so it was, the list was handpicked. And I wanted to provide you with the opportunity to make one bid before it went to a public sale, where they may end up in the hands of anybody.
Yeah.
Now where they would go next, I wanted to end up in the hands of the right family, museum, to illustrate and provide the purpose that it exists for. I think worthiness is probably what I'm searching for. I want to love to be in that family the same way it's in mine.
This letter and finally decide to send it, signed, sealed, delivered for us to grow.
I recognize how negligent I had been and all the warnings I had not paid attention to and how much time it wasted for my cancer to be advanced to the stage that it is. When the doctor gave me that news, it was like a real light shining through to give me the message as to what my next mission was.
Dr. Sebi is delighted that he arrived at a place that he could cure the diseases that they claim is incurable.
To seek knowledge about alternative treatments, black men in particular, because I know the reluctance to follow up and to go and have examinations and treatments. When I talk about cancer, I see some people use the word treatment and some people use the word cure. So I'm looking for the cure. Looking, you know, I'm just very pleased to be able to put some energy, effort, and finance toward finding a cure. I believe Michael would agree, like the purpose that I'm putting the shoes on the market for, I believe he would be in full agreement and supportive of it. I'm asking my son for his blessing also.
See, I kept the shoes for 26 years, and now I have need and purpose. So that's what we'll be working with and dealing with. And when you consider your bids, you'll know where it's going. And thank you very much.